Hi there, I'm Brian Taricska, an associate engineer here at Keyfactor, and welcome to the webinar. Thank you for spending some time with me this morning, afternoon, or evening. Let me tell you a little bit more about myself. I've been with the company for 3 years. I can't tell you how much has changed from my start until now. And in that time, and especially as of late, I've heard a lot of great insights, along with concerns on a wide array of PKI and security topics. And that's why I, and really Keyfactor, we're so excited to finally kick off the first installment of our monthly tech webinar. It's called Key Insights, How to Drive Security at Scale with Ease. And to give you guys a background, each month we'll take a dive into those topics and questions that you've voiced so you can start securing in the most effective and efficient way possible. And my goal is to teach you something, or at least make sure your time is valuably spent. So if there's anything you want for us to cover in next month's webinar, subsequent webinars, please let us know. Otherwise, let's get into it. So who is Keyfactor? We've been in the PKI business for around 15 years. You might have known us as CSS, or Certified Security Solutions. And CSS got its start as a PKI consulting company. We were actually one of Microsoft's arms when it came to the PKI consulting space. And since that time, we've rebranded to Keyfactor, actually last October, to reflect our innovation throughout the years. And as a bonus, I mean, we got pretty cool new colors, a new logo. This innovation also included switching from a consulting company to a PKI as a service, software as a service company, so we could help even more people secure and scale at a price they could afford, while also allowing security teams to focus on bigger concerns instead of tedious tasks like trying to hunt down every digital certificate before they expire and cause an outage. And that specific goal to help others secure, scale, and operate seamlessly is something we like to call the Keyfactor difference. Due to the technology in our belief system, we help secure and provide visibility into the Fortune 1000 across North America, Europe, Asia, and across a variety of use cases. The industries too are diverse, and our customer base ranges anywhere from large automobile manufacturers to medical device manufacturers to organizations in retail. And similar to the Farmers Insurance slogan, we know a thing or two because we've seen a thing or two around the PKI. And referring back to the previous slide, we do know a thing or two because we have seen a thing or two. Keyfactor offers a suite of flexible products which cover a multitude of use cases. Organizations are increasing the number of devices, apps, and people which need to be secured, and we refer to those as digital identities. Whether this identity is a pacemaker, workstation, automobile, Keyfactor believes digital certificates are superior forms of authentication and encryption, and every certificate is equally valued. Certificates have been a challenge for organizations, and generally speaking, complexity is the nemesis to security. Now, Keyfactor simplifies the certificate management processes. So put very simply, Keyfactor ensures no certificates are lost, expire, or compromise in an affordable and efficient manner. So HashiCorp Vault, it's a unique product, recently gained lots of attention. And HashiCorp, the company, offers four main products. We're specifically going to cover the Vault product today. So as we see, Vault has a bunch of nifty features, and honestly, my personal favorite feature is the secret generator. And just to clarify, a secret is any authentication mechanism can be generated in the form of either, again, passwords, tokens, certificates, to name a few. And I probably haven't been in the security space as long as some of you folks, but it's honestly amongst the coolest products I've ever encountered. Now, with centralized secret management, keep in mind the platform only has the ability to generate, store, and revoke secrets, including certificates. So what does Vault look like? We can see an overview of the topology and architecture of the platform. Now, it generates a secret, pushes it out to Amazon, HashiCorp Consult, a database, wherever. Again, some examples of secrets it can generate are passwords, authentication tokens, even digital certificates. And at Keyfactor, we all agree that being able to create a CA in it, it's pretty cool. At the same time, the standing up of a PKI can cause risks if the PKI is not correctly managed, as opposed to the PKI and certificates being assets to the enterprise. If it's not correctly managed, it can lead to a denial of service or a breach. We'll take a look at some of the reasons organizations have challenges related to certificates. Now, any of you folks who work with certificates can relate to and appreciate some of the common certificate management challenges. Since manual processes have historically been at the root of certificate management, organizations run into challenges due to the number of manual processes, which contributes to why employees seldom want the ownership of PKI. I mean, it's laborious, challenging, with a high amount of risk. We're finding organizations still use spreadsheets to manage certificates, so once a certificate has been issued, renewed, provisioned, etc., the PKI administrator needs to update that spreadsheet. And this approach also contributes to a lack of visibility in all certificates in an organization, which can cause challenges in ensuring the certificates don't expire and cause a denial of service or become compromised. And to put this in perspective, did you know 71% of organizations don't know how many keys and certificates it has? That's why visibility is so, so important. And the solution to the mentioned challenges is automating the workflow around every single certificate in the organization, minimizing the manual processes, which will especially resonate when looking at the next slide here. Since the time when PKI was first brought to the Fortune 500 until now, there has been an exponential increase in certificates for a few different reasons here. I mean, firstly, new technologies like Vault, which contain the capability to sign and issue certificates from the platform. Certificate lifetimes are being shortened for a couple different reasons. I mean, IoT devices use short-lived certs. The influence of the CAB form on public SSL certificates have been shortened from 6 years to now 2, possibly considering 13 months here. And lastly, I mean, we look at the Vault certificates. They last from a couple hours to a couple days. Third, mergers and acquisitions. So anytime a company merges, the infrastructure of the subordinate is then handed to the parent company for management. Again, more certificates under management. And lastly, there are many great benefits to the cloud, but organizations still apprehensive. Most companies do have a cloud-first initiative, which creates additional vulnerability and exposure for organizations. Now, Keyfactor is a proponent of securing every digital identity through the proof behind the effectiveness of PKI. There are common limitations and objections around PKI and certificates, such as, I mean, lack of manpower or expertise in an organization, certificates needing to be chosen due to restraints around pricing, or lack of visibility into all certificates. And Keyfactor simplifies certificate management and actually empowers organizations to ensure every certificate is properly managed. With organizations who do face certificate management challenges, specifically around expiring certs, they can cause one or two problems. I realize that there's more, but we'll cover the two most common in this deck, which are outages or breaches. Due to the increased number of certificates paired with improper management, the number of breaches and outages have skyrocketed over the past couple of years. And to further drive home the business impact of outages and disruptions of service, Keyfactor ran a study and collected data from the Fortune 500 to determine the average cost of an outage inside an organization results in an $11 million loss in revenue, which is a big reason why Keyfactor is a proponent of making sure all certificates are under management. So Vault is the focus, but it's also important to understand a bit about Keyfactor. Keyfactor's platform, it does a lot for an organization. I mean, firstly, it consolidates, meaning it provides visibility in the collecting of all certificates throughout the enterprise. It enumerates all CAs, including the Vault CAs, inventories those certificates into a centralized location, and then it transforms the certificates. You can tag certificates with metadata, which allow for the organization to logically group those certificates and create workflows around them. And then it operationalizes. I mean, the automation is deployed, the organization and its employees can then consume the certificates. So if you work with Vault or are planning to work in the future with it, how does Keyfactor Command make your life easier? Now, the Vault CA, it does have restrictions, especially around the locating of certificates. For example, certificates can only be located using serial numbers in Vault. Keyfactor offers a more targeted approach to inventory all Vault certificates, create workflows around the certificates, and allow for the PKI administrator to manage every issued certificate. Nobody wants a breach or outage in the organization. Keyfactor provides the highest level of assurance you won't have those conversations and your organization's reputation won't be tarnished due to an expired certificate. So in summary, and if there's anything I want you to remember, it's this slide. We covered a bunch of different things today, We looked at how Keyfactor and HashiCorp Vault integrate with one another. We looked at the automation and workflow of the Vault certificates in Keyfactor Command. And finally, Vault certificates, they're no different from any other certificate in the enterprise. They all need attention. Every process, every certificate, every CA. And I want to end with this question. Do you think any of the companies who were breached expected it? Of course not. Let's mitigate that chance from your company and put automation around every certificate.